Oh my god, holy.
Hey, what's good, it's Oscar, welcome back to another video. And today we have an insane gameplay in Piccadilly, guys. Yo, also I forgot to mention that warbang I just hit on the scaffolding was completely random, guys. I know it looks kind of sus, but yeah, that's crazy. That was a headshot through the wall. Absolutely insane, guys. I'm absolutely popped off, carried my team with the snipe, and also I hit this crazy shot. Unfortunately, there's no audio in this game for some reason, I don't know why, but I still thought I should share it with you guys. We also have another game on Hovec Sawmill, I'm pretty sure, yeah. And I also carry my team on that as well. Got a few aces in that and hit some crazy shots. So yeah, thanks so much for the support, guys. And yeah, I'm thinking of doing some more S&D content, but less sniping, more kind of sweatier guns, as the lobbies I'm getting into are absolutely insane, guys. But it's quite hard to snipe when everyone's sweating it out of an AS Val. So yeah, I'm thinking of just switching up my content a bit and maybe sweat it out sometimes. But anyway, guys, thanks for watching. And yeah, I'll catch you in the next one.
Your mum was a suicide bomber.
Yeah, I tried to no-scope that guy, but anyway.
Mum.
Finish the mission. There's only one left. Less than a minute.
Where is he?
Time's up. Get moving.
Where did he go?
Have the bomb. Let's go.
Drop it.
What are you doing?
The round is ours. Good
work. What a fucking.
Oh, let's go, babe.
Hey, it's Oscar.
Switching sides.
I'm coming for you, little lesbian.
Search and destroy.